I hope you are all staying safe and well. So you want to know what a contingency is? Well, let's just say the buyer has made an offer on a home and the seller has accepted. The finalized sale is contingent upon certain criteria being met. This criteria is your contingency. They typically fall under four different categories: appraisal, loan approval, inspections and reports, and disclosures. Buyers are given the time to do their due diligence in all of these areas. The most common contingencies are regards to inspections. In my area, the typical inspections are home inspections, roof and chimney, and termite. Depending on where you live, the buyer may want to have other inspections like mold, HVAC, soil, or your home has a septic or well, except for these are to be done too. Which inspections are performed depends on what problems are customary or which issues typically arise in that area. In regards to reports, these encompass full disclosures on both the inside and the outside, every and anything to do with the home. There are also title, escrow reports, as well as all disclosures that the buyer will have time to review during the set contingency time frame. Contingency time frames are agreed upon in the initial contract and in some cases are around 7 to 17 days. In some cases, if you are secure and comfortable and the buyer is solid, you can have no contingencies. In California, where I'm based at, once you remove your contingencies, your deposit is at risk. So please be sure not to remove them until you know that you are happy with all aspects of the home. As a buyer, you can always ask for an extension if you need more time, but the seller has to agree. Contingencies ensure that both seller and buyer are on the same page and in the same time frame. The best thing is that once all contingencies are removed, you have much more assurances that the home will actually close. And that's what it's all about, making the process comfortable and safe for everyone. And just remember, you're almost home. Don't forget to like and share this video, and thank you for watching. I'm Adriana G from Adriana G Homes, and adios.